Hello Aquarius, thank you for tuning in, I really appreciate it. We're here to do your weekly tarot reading, Aquarius, so we're going to be covering next Monday the 1st of November until next Sunday the 7th of November, Aquarius. So we'll just get straight into what is ahead of you next week, Aquarius. All right, Aquarius. So overall next week, right, you do have a little bit of a heads up, okay? You've got a little bit of a heads up because there's an extra person hanging around, okay? And this extra person's coming to bring you a little bit of drama, okay? This extra person's quiet. They're bringing you drama in the sense of they've got their own ulterior motives. Like they've got, they're up to something on their own accord this week, okay? And they're going to pull you into it somehow. They're going to rope you into it, but under like the wrong pretenses, okay? So it's just a little bit of a warning here, okay? Because you are going to be stuck, all right? There's going to be two other people. There's you, someone else, and another person, okay? But this third person, whoever this third person is, it's just a bit of a warning, okay? You've got some... Just keep a heads up pretty much for people that are going to be, like I said, their own motives, okay? They've got their own agenda and they may tell you something. Just double check things, you know? Don't just take it on just because someone says it. You're going to find on Monday, though, that you're heading into this. Monday is a totally fresh new start for you, okay? You're going to find you're heading into Monday and you are going down a new path. You've taken a full 360, something's flipping on its head, and you're starting something totally new, okay? The result of this new journey is it's going to bring a lot of new opportunities to you as well, okay? And some of these opportunities are going to present themselves to you on Monday, all right? So you're going to find that you're definitely heading down somewhere totally new, and it's definitely backed up by the universe, okay? It's going to reward you with good energy, okay? And like I said, a lot of opportunities are going to come out of this. And it will also involve taking a bit of a rest, stepping outside that comfort zone, but it's all going to work out for you, okay? You're going to find on Tuesday that you're going to come out a lot wiser on Tuesday, okay? You're going to come out getting a heads up, getting some knowledge about something that you've been trying to sort out, okay? And you're going to come out a lot wiser for it. There is going to be some sort of death around you on Tuesday, okay? There's going to be a necessary ending, okay? And it's going to have to happen in order to start something new, all right? If you don't close the doors that are needed, then you're just going to stump yourself. There's going to be no progression into the new opportunity, and you're going to find that you're just going to be doomed for destruction, okay? If you don't close those doors that are needed on Tuesday, you're going to find that it is just going to be a day where everything's going to fall down, okay? And you'll repeat those same destructive patterns and your day is going to be destructive. If you can close the doors that need to be closed, right, you can close whatever it is that's necessary for this ending, even if it's hard. It's kind of like a natural change, so you're going to know what it is because it's just going to unfold in front of you. If you embrace it, go with it, close what's necessary, right, you're going to allow the new beginning to start. That's then going to liberate you instead, okay? And then the tower will become the liberation for you. You're going to find, and then the whole day will be liberated as well, okay? You're going to find on Wednesday that you're celebrating on Wednesday, okay? You're with family or you're with friends or, okay, I say all friends because for some of us, our family can be more like your friendships that can be your family. In some cases, it can be that chosen family, okay? So whoever that is for you, you're going to be celebrating with these people on Wednesday, okay? It's definitely around food. It's around dinner. You're celebrating. And it's definitely with family, okay? You're celebrating something new coming to you, someone, something coming to you on Wednesday, okay? So just embrace it. Step outside your comfort zone. Do things your own way, okay? You can make it anything you want it to be on Wednesday. You're going to find on Thursday that you're going to get something. Someone's coming to give you something, okay? Someone's been saving up. They've been working really hard. They've been planning it for a while, and this person's coming to deliver it to you or give it to you or present it to you on Thursday, okay? And you're going to get those gifts, or for some of you even, you know, it might not be a material gift. It might be, you know, a change, something that you've been really wanting to come, some sort of wish, okay, something like that. Regardless, this person on Thursday is going to fulfill that, okay? They're going to bring that to you. It's going to be a really good day, all right? You're going to find a lot of fulfillment in the day. You're going to find on Friday that you've got love behind you on Friday, okay? So even if you're not in a relationship, love is around you, okay? So that can come in the forms of family and friends as well for those of you who are single, all right? It does point to the fact that even though you've got all this love around you, you're going to feel at times like you're kind of giving and just getting a little bit drained in a sense, okay? But just persevere and just find that balance, you know? Be careful though for those of you who are out there, and you're kind of, there's a few of you I'm seeing that are helping some people that aren't even helping themselves in a sense. So you're helping them financially, you're helping them with your time, you're helping them with your energy, but these people are kind of like not helping themselves and they've got their hand out instead, okay? Be wary of that for those of you who that is. You're going to find on Saturday though, it's going to take you to a really good place on Saturday, okay? You're going to be in a place where you're going to be happy with how things are, okay? And you're happy at home and you're happy with where things are at. It's still got you though looking into the past a little bit, okay? So even though like it acknowledges that you are happy where you are, right? But at the same time, you're also feeling like everyone relies on you, like you're the center of everybody else's kind of at home, like you're that center, okay? And everyone's drawn to you, everyone comes to you, everyone seeks you for help, for advice, all that. Sometimes, you know, and it's you're happy with that, but sometimes you are still living in the past, okay? For some of you, this is full-on like past trauma. Others of, but it's trauma from relationships though. It's linked into people that you loved, okay? So there's a lot of that where you're hanging up in the past there, okay? And that's gonna be playing on your mind on Saturday. You're gonna find on Sunday that you're gonna be striving forward though. Sunday's got you heading towards a really good place, a place where you're going where you can kind of turn things in your favor, like you're getting presented some opportunities coming to you, and they're gonna present more opportunities that are gonna give you the chance to kind of like flip your life 360, okay? To kind of go down a whole new venture, a whole new avenue, and it's only gonna bring you personal fulfillment, it's only gonna bring you joy, it's only gonna add to your life and let you actually enhance what it is you're passionate about, okay? You're gonna find on Sunday that you're gonna be like stepping into the limelight as well, okay? So you've kind of got like all eyes on you on Sunday, all right? And there's gonna be a lot of people looking to you, okay? For some of you, this is because you're actually doing something creative, all right? And people are watching you. You're literally stepping into the limelight. For others of you, it's just whatever you're doing, okay? You're finding that everyone's generating towards you, they're looking to you. Embrace it, okay? And embrace the talents and embrace what's within you, because you can really turn this into something if you start sharing it and sharing it with others. Let everyone else start to see the real you on Sunday, okay? And yeah, all in all, it's still going to be a great week for you. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe if you like it, and I'll see you all next week.